A big donation is coming to Henryville to help the community on its road to recovery following the devastating March 2nd tornadoes. The storm not only wrecked buildings and homes, thousands of trees were damaged too. That's something a waste disposal company is hoping to replace in the upcoming months. WLKY's Gary Parker joins us live outside Henryville High School with details on the project. Gary?
Karen, good afternoon. Well, Henryville High School has sort of become the icon in what happened in the March 2nd tornado, since the entire facility was totally destroyed. But reconstruction, as you can see right behind me, still continuing in hopes of getting that finished for next school year. Now, one thing that's become vital, of course, in this reconstruction are the trees. And one company is planning on donating 10,000 of those trees, not just to Henryville, but also to other parts of Kentuckiana that were affected by the tornadoes as well.
2 months after the tornado, reconstruction crews race to restore Henryville High School for next school year.
We think that we'll be ready to be in here by August the 6th. Now, there's always things that could slow things down, you know, not being able to get steel on time or needing to get certain variances that, you know, take a week or 2 weeks to do.
Schneider says while buildings can be constructed quickly, trees take years to replace.
The trees actually help in regards to the carbon footprint. They actually bring in the carbon in order to help clean the atmosphere and the environment and so forth.
Robert Lee is the president of Ecotech, a waste logistics company. Ecotech launched a new campaign Wednesday. Their goal is to donate 10,000 trees to the tornado ravaged area. The first of those trees is dedicated to Henryville High School.
We might be talking about 6 to 10 trees for this particular piece. And then basically what we want to do is get thoughts and some ideas from other communities and other areas and other organizations in order to determine what they want and see where we can go from here on out.
The trees will be planted in Henryville once reconstruction is finished. And while Henryville High School and elementary schools finish the year in temporary locations, the board continues to work on the small details to bring life back to normal again, tree by tree.
We're lucky. But yet the kids of Henryville have suffered enough, and we'd like to get them back to where they normally go to school.
Now, the first tree planting is actually going to be taking place in New Albany. That will be this Friday at 10 a.m. at the Main Source Bank. You can find that on 100 East Spring Street, again, in New Albany. And that will be the first of those 10,000 trees that are going to be planted. Some of them, of course, will be coming here to Henryville High School. We're live in Henryville. I'm Gary Parker, WLKY News.